We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic man.
Goodbye.